accelerate the healing process. And it will bring you back feeling calm and relaxed, yet with renewed energy and confidence. Please allow your attention to focus on your breathing now. Let it flow in slowly. And out slowly. Breathe from the diaphragm more than the upper chest. This abdominal breathing is one of the best relaxation techniques, so you can use it all, whenever you're thinking. Now with each exhalation, imagine a wave of warmth flowing down your arms and legs, into your hands and feet. Be aware of your bodily sensations now. Notice all the tensions, aches, and pains, if any. Feelings of tightness or discomfort. Just notice them, for they will tend to diminish or even go away as you focus and deeply relax more and more. Perhaps they are starting to go away, dissolving, disappearing, even now. It can feel so good, just like it. It's good for the body. Tense, tight, irritated feelings around the eyes.